The Curlers have been going toe-to-toe at the Fuente Nueva Pavilion in Granada, and there have been some memorable moments throughout the tournament at the Universiad. Russia won the women's event with a dramatic win against Canada, and their men, hoping to make it a memorable double, they face Norway in the final. After a disappointing Slovak leg of the Universiad, the Norwegians have been enjoying life in Spain. Kristin Asberg winning two golds in alpine skiing, for instance. Norway hoping the University of Oslo's curling club could give them a fifth gold medal of the Games. Could Russia deny them? Norway and Russia both went 7-2 in the group phase. There was no scoring after three ends. Russia went 1-0 in the fourth. Norway struck back in the fifth, though, with a deuce. Norway team skipped by Stefan Valstad of the University of Oslo, with Sander Rolvag, also from the same university. Their third is Erik Mjern from the Trøndelag University College in Trondheim. The second, Magnus Nedregotten from the Norwegian School of Sports Science in Oslo. So at halftime it was 2-1 to Norway, but the Scandinavians had a nightmare. Smart work from Evgeny Arkhipov, and Russia taking a 3 to move 4-2 ahead in the sixth end. With a big end for the Russians, skipped by Arkhipov. Their third, Alexei Stukalevsky. Second, Artur Razabov, and their lead, Anton Kalalb. And it was looking good for them after the sixth. Norway trailing 4-2 then. Norway had lost to Canada and the United States in the prelims. But they took a deuce in the seventh to tie the game at 4-4. More good work there from the skip, Valstad. This was to prove a very close final indeed. Going into the eighth, now Russia, remember, had edged Britain 7-5 in their semi. In the eighth, Russia took a deuce. They were 6-4 ahead, and the gold medal in sight. Norway had outclassed Russia 8-3 in the preliminaries. Russia bent on revenge. It's a real competitive match, this one. Good work from Evgeny Arkhipov. Russia taking the lead. Norway had proved too strong for their old rivals and the defending champion Sweden in the semis with a 4-1 win, but showed real guts here. Norway pulled it back to 6-5 in the ninth. And then in the tenth, repeated the trick to push this final into an extra end. Dramatic scenes at the Fuente Nueva, with Norway taking a single in the ninth and the tenth to pull it back to 6-6. Relief there for Norway. They were still in it, still looking for a gold. The Russian fans urging their men on in the 11th, and Norway would win the 11th end. Russia couldn't add to the gold won by their women then, and it will be a fifth gold at the Universiad for Norway. Delight for the Scandinavians. It was now or never for Arkhipov on this final stone. Frustration for the Russians. Delight though for Norway. They knew the victory was theirs. They just missed out on a medal 2 years ago in Trentino with Volstad in the team as a third. There was no stopping them this time. A gold medal for Volstad, Mjern Nedrogotin and Rolvag. Russia with the silver. Britain won bronze after beating Sweden 7-4. Norway going home with the gold.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.